Hey there guys, Crazy Speed here, and today we're going to be playing Forza Horizon 1. We're doing basically a drive and a review on the Dodge Viper, the cover car for this game. I'm not a big fan of Vipers, and I get killed for that because people think Vipers are super cool. I don't. But if I was to choose between a Viper and a ZR1, I would choose Viper. Because ZR1s are just too bland. If you know what I mean. And yeah, I've got to go and do something quickly. Yeah, I just fiddle around with some stuff. Hopefully if it doesn't make it too dark. No, it's just good. So yeah, I don't know where we're gonna drive to. I'm just probably just gonna go for a bit of a drive. Or just gonna drive. Is there actually any events I have to do? Or can I just go for a bit of a drive? Well, I'll do that one and then do another one. We might as well just make our way over to my favourite place in this game, which is Finley Down. Right, I want to make this thing clear. It's not my favourite place because it's basically got my name in it. My favourite place because the views are just amazing. Why am I in automatic? I need manual. I want a manual gearbox, please. Thank you. Let's go. Oh, this car's got a very cool feature. The emblem lights up. If I go back into the interior, center dial glows red whenever you need to change gear. Well, we have 5.2 miles to do, and we're in a very, very cool Viper. I chose the black with yellow stripes. That is because that's what colour it is on the actual box. I got the normal edition, I haven't got any special edition. I've got a car I want to review from CarPack. I think I've spoke about it in the episode with the Radical and the Subaru BRZ. That's the Martin DBS. So if we've got time, we might actually just hop in that. But this car has a front-mounted 8-litre V10. I think it's like 600 something odd horsepower going to the rear wheels. It's got a 6-speed manual gearbox, and it, in the game, costs 95,000 credits. Or yeah, 95,000 credits. I have got free uploads, so if you want me to do a build on the Dodge Viper, then just post in the comments. I want to see the build one, because I'm thinking, because I like this custom, I've rolled it. I'm thinking of doing another Forza Motorsport 4 video. Might check my schedule, see when that video's got. But you'll see the second episode of the Ferris RX-8 rally tomorrow. You'll see that video going up tomorrow. I have got, if you've just gone straight from the Renault Alpine video, that hasn't gone up yet, and it's 4:20 and I recorded it at 8 o'clock in the morning. So yeah, I really need to turn my damage off. We're in bunker. But yeah, Finley Dam is especially pretty at night, because then you've just got the car light. Ah, you mysterious man. Wow. I think, I think you can see it better at night, the Viper emblem. Prius! I don't really want to kill the Prius. Even though the Tiggered Prius is the worst car ever to exist, I'm gonna do a video on the Toyota Prius tomorrow. When the Forza 4 videos go up. I don't know what I'm gonna do with the Prius, but I'm just gonna have to do something with the Prius. It could be. Try and do something else. Excuse me, Mr. I shouldn't have done that. If you know me, then that's a Mr. EK Drifter 458. Favourite car. Right? I'm also, excuse me. This is why I love this place so much. In a second. Oh yeah, great photo shot. So with that out of the way, we can just get on to the my thoughts on this car. If you've got the 5,000 credits to spend on the car, go for it. This is a super nice car to drive. I literally bought it for this video, and I'm probably just gonna literally put some fancy wheels on it, and then just leave it stock up and put a set of fancy wheels on it. Because I'm not a big fan of the stock wheels. Oh yeah, turn my damage off. And if I can get as I've got, I'm probably going to do a video with my mates. The crew, the only reason why I can do a video with the crew is because the crew is an online only game and it's got some funny connection problems. Oh. But I'm gonna join you back in the day. Right, so I'm back. I found my favourite glitch spot. I know this has existed for completely forever, but I can completely slam this car. I think that's it there. I can't tell. Is it? I've got some pictures of some cars that. Oh my god, that just completely slammed. That just looks so cool. Yeah, I just had to take that picture. Yeah. Right. There's that photo again. Sorry about that. I'm just at my babysitter's just having to sort out my dinner. Yep, so that's my favourite glitch, but it's basically it funny, and it makes it just slam the car. There's also one in Beaumont, which I could drive to, but there's not much time really. So I'd like to thank you guys very much for watching this review on the Dodge Viper, the Lady Up emblem. I'm just gonna go away with a quick rev up. And I'd like to see you guys in the next video of mine, which will be tomorrow on Forza Horizon 2. See you later, and goodbye. The crazy Swede has been Matt.